This is Shaman. This is about the birth of Guru Gobind Singh. And in it, he is describing how he came into this life, the order from God that he got, the place in which he meditated as Rishi Dushdaman. And God came before him and asked him to come to the earth again and take his human incarnation as Guru Gobind Singh. Happy Guru Purab. This next song was written by a person who made a journey to Hemkund. If you do not know, Hemkund is the place where Guru Gobind Singh, in his incarnation as Rishikesh Dhaman, meditated. And there was a person who made a journey, who made a yatra to this place. And just before you reach the top, there are what are called the thousand steps. And those steps literally are that walk from the earth realm to the ether realm. And they're very hard to make. And as this person was climbing and climbing to that place, he heard Guru Gobind Singh calling him as he was doing his simran and satnam vaigurya, trudging and trudging, and the air getting thinner and thinner as he's going up those mountains in the Himalayas. This song, the first three verses of it, are his experience of Guru Gobind Singh calling to him and saying, I'm with you ever, I'm with you always. Says Himalaya, Himalaya, I'm as strong and holy as those mountains that you see. We can climb those steps to God. Just give your heart to me.
Forever, the longing.
Vaiguru Ji Ka Khalsa.